normal summer, the seafront and the bandstand would be filled with students in caps and gowns celebrating their graduations. But as with many things, the coronavirus crisis has brought to an end this summer's celebrations.
Absolutely gutted. I think the main thing for me is that it's been rescheduled. Initially it was completely cancelled, so I thought I'm never going to get to stand in the gown. But yeah, I was absolutely gutted. There were tears, probably over-dramatic tears, but no, yeah, very disappointed.
It's a shame, you know, you see all these photos from older students and stuff, especially being in Brighton, everyone always seems to come down to the beach and have their photos, the bandstand. And I think it's quite a, not necessarily disappointing, but it's just quite a flat ending to obviously quite a stressful and very exciting at the same time 3 years.
But missing graduation is not the only thing concerning students here in Brighton. Graduate job opportunities have already fallen by 77% as a result of the pandemic, according to job search website Aduna. And the class of 2020 are already anxious about heading into an uncertain job market.
A lot of fear. I've seen a lot of friends that were very excited about work now considering doing a master's because they're scared about the prospects out there. I think it's a lot of panic, mostly because I don't think anyone knows what the future holds at the moment in terms of the virus. Definitely a lot of fear.
And for students wanting to pursue postgraduate study, the prospect of large amounts of teaching potentially being carried out online has made some students reconsider.
I was quite set on looking at either sort of Sussex or Brighton masters down here starting this year. I think for me the idea of going back to classes in the autumn and not knowing how much contact hours you're going to get, if you can still have your normal lectures and so on, I think you need to have those conversations in a classroom with different students and people who think differently, think the same as you, just to kind of improve your understanding of a topic, which you can't get if you're on a Zoom call or if everything's just sort of completely cancelled. You know, a lot of us have had PowerPoints with voiceovers. That's not the same as having a debate about whatever issue, whatever film we were interested in. So potentially in a year or two, I'll go back to look at the postgrad, but for now, it's definitely a pass for me.
While they may miss out on the weather, University of Brighton students can look forward to pictures on the bandstand at their rescheduled graduations in February. But until then, the future for the graduating class of 2020 is far from certain. Olivia Marshall, Latest TV News.